Hello and welcome back to another session with Jumait.com. In response to your feedback, here's the new and updated version of the video BlackBerry as a Modem with Desktop Manager 6.0. In this video, we are going to show you a step-by-step guide on how to configure your BlackBerry as a modem and then use it for the internet. For this video, there are a couple of assumptions that we are considering, and they are that your Desktop Manager version 6.0 works absolutely fine with your computer and your BlackBerry has no problem connecting up to the Desktop Manager. Let's find out how this is set up now. Start Desktop Manager on your computer. Once the software is properly loaded up, at the bottom right hand corner you will see disconnected, which would mean that your BlackBerry is not connected at the moment. So let's connect up the BlackBerry. Once the BlackBerry is connected, at the bottom right hand corner where it was saying disconnected, you will see a new feature called Sync All, which would mean that the BlackBerry is now properly connected and ready for use with Desktop Manager. Now if you notice at the bottom left hand corner, you will see Mobile Internet. This is where you should be able to now set up your BlackBerry as a modem from. So let's take the mouse cursor to Mobile Internet and click on it. Once you click on it, you are presented with a new screen. This screen is basically prompting you to first set up your BlackBerry as a modem before you can start using it. So let's click on the button which says Configure Connection. Once you've clicked that, the main configuration box opens up. At the configuration box, you can choose your network provider's profile from the profile drop-down list. In my case, it is T-Mobile UK, and I've selected that. Sometimes you might not find your provider in the list, in which case you can also choose the option which says Add Custom Connection. So let's click on that and see what that brings up. Once you click on Add Custom Connection, it throws up another dialog box, which is basically asking for all the settings for your mobile network provider. These settings you can get from your network provider. Once you have entered these settings, in my case which is T-Mobile, click OK. And that will bring you back to the main configuration screen. You will notice that all the necessary fields have been populated, and all you need to do now is just click OK again, and that's that. The configuration part is done. The program will also pop up another screen, which is basically an information-based screen telling you that using your BlackBerry as a modem could lead to intensive data usage, which would mean high cost for your bills, so make sure that you have the right data plan for your BlackBerry with your network provider. You can choose to ignore this message by clicking the box which says do not show this again, or you could leave it blank just so that it appears every time you try to connect to the internet. So now what you do is click on connect and see if this configuration works. So once you click on connect, you will be brought back to the home screen of the Desktop Manager, and if you notice at the bottom left hand corner where it used to say mobile internet, it would briefly say connecting and then say connected, which would mean that you have established an internet connection using your modem, which is the BlackBerry. What you will also notice is there will be a simultaneous pop-up at the bottom right-hand side of your computer desktop screen stating that you have made a successful connection, and if you click on that pop-up, it will show you the status of your connection. You can click close to that screen and that will bring you back to the Desktop Manager home screen. And on this screen at the bottom left-hand corner, you will see that it will not only show for how long the connection has been active, but it will also show you the speed at which it is connecting to the internet. So that's your BlackBerry set up as a modem, and you can now browse to the internet. If you want to disconnect this connection, all you need to do is go back to the status on the bottom left-hand corner with your mouse cursor, and if you click on it once, it will disconnect the connection. And that's how you set up your BlackBerry as a modem. It is not a very fast speed, but it does help to browse or connect to the internet or check your email in case if you don't have a broadband connection or a wireless connection where you are. So, that's the end of this video. If you have any questions or any suggestions to make, feel free to contact us on our free phone number, which is 0800 048 8737 in the UK, or email us. Alternatively, you can find more information about us at www.jumait.com. We hope that this video was helpful, and as always, thank you for watching.